remember, early in my career, I was pretty high.